If you've ever walked into a neonatal intensive care unit, what you'll notice first is that mass of wires that surrounds the babies. And if they're very small babies, that mass can be greater than the size of the baby. And that means a problem. First of all, you can think about the poor babies. They're tethered to a bed. They can barely move. But for healthcare personnel, the doctor, for example, has to get through those wires to be able to evaluate the baby. The nurse has to deal with the wires to be able to turn the baby or to change the diaper. And for parents, it's a huge dilemma because that mass of wires creates a barrier between themselves and the baby. They can stand there, but they're so worried about disrupting all of these wires that are so important in monitoring the baby.
We've been able to demonstrate that you can, in fact, build very soft, non-invasive, skin-like wireless sensors that replicate all of the kinds of monitoring functionality provided with these wired-based, adhesively bonded sensors to the surface of the skin without any sacrifice in accuracy or precision.
We've had the opportunity to evaluate almost 90 babies now, keeping on the wired devices side by side with our wireless devices, and the accuracy is terrific. We have no concerns that we're able to capture the respiratory rate, the heart rate, the temperature, the blood pressure, and oxygen saturation, all of which is now what's captured by the wired devices.
It just makes it so much easier not having to deal with wires and trying to make sure I don't pull anything and hurt her.